His Excellency, the Vice President of the Republic of Namibia, the Managing Director of the Erongo Marine Enterprises, distinguished guests, stakeholders, members of the media, invited guests, and finally, all protocol observed. Ladies and gentlemen, I humbly wish you all good evening. I'm Paul-William Shipanga, a second-year medical student at the University of Namibia, proudly sponsored by the Namibian Institute of Pathology, and I'm truly delighted to be your vocal entertainer on this remarkable evening. My second song is a beautiful Italian piece that was written in honor of the Mother of Jesus Christ. I would like to dedicate this beautiful song to the mother of the Erongo Marine Enterprises, the remarkable managing director, Dr. Marta Uumati. Doctor, my second song is a token of gratitude for the exceptional work that you and your company has done and for the humanitarian acts which you have been involved in, especially the generous sponsorship to the very talented Mr. Simon Petrus towards his vocational training and to many more generous acts in which the company has been involved in honor and support of our beloved president's Erongo Prosperity Plan. A very beautiful quote states that a strong woman stands up for herself, but a stronger woman stands up for everyone else. Therefore, Dr. Uumati, I honor you for standing up for the Erongo Harambe Trust. I thus honor you on this remarkable inspirational launch of the Harambe Erongo Trust. May this be the beginning to many graceful virtues to come. And this song comes from my heart to yours. It is the one and only Italian classic, Ave Maria.